You might know Naya Rivera from her time on Glee, her famous feuds with Lea Michele, or her relationship with rapper Big Sean. But the reality is that Naya is so much more than her relationships with other people or the roles she played on television and in film. She believed every day is a blessing and carried that mantra throughout her incredible life.
This morning, a desperate search and rescue mission resuming for former Glee star Naya Rivera.
On July 8th, 2020, Naya Rivera was officially declared a missing person. She had rented a pontoon boat for a day out on Lake Piru with her son in lovely Southern California. When Naya failed to return the boat on time, the rental company went out looking and found her 4-year-old son, Josie, alone but unharmed. He was wearing a life jacket and an adult-sized personal flotation device was found on the boat. Josie said his mother had left the boat to go swimming but had never returned. According to the Ventura County Sheriff's Department, no foul play is suspected and the conditions that day weren't ideal for swimming.
There's a lot of debris in the bottom of the lake, there's trees in the bottom of the lake. And there's a dam here too, so there's a lot of little factors that play into Lake Piru.
Authorities immediately sent down divers and later called in helicopters, boats, and even ATV vehicles to continue the search for Naya. While friends, family, and fans of Naya are devastated, they take comfort in the fact that her beloved son Josie is safely with family members during this difficult time. Many of Naya's former Glee co-stars shared their thoughts and prayers that she would find her way home, including Heather Morris, Harry Shum Jr., and Cord Overstreet, just to name a few. While Glee was her big break, Naya had been acting since she was a baby, appearing in commercials. It seems like fame runs in her family since her sister is model Nikayla Rivera, while her brother is football player Michael Rivera. At the age of 4, she got her first major gig on the short-lived sitcom The Royal Family, where she worked with Jack A. Harry, who expressed her condolences regarding Naya's disappearance. While she had minor roles on shows like The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air and Even Stevens, Naya often resorted to non-acting gigs to make ends meet. She worked as a telemarketer, a nanny, and a greeter at Abercrombie & Fitch. Before she took on the role of Santana Lopez, Naya showed off her singing at an American Idol audition and didn't make the cut. Apparently, she was cut in the very first round and didn't even make it on the air. Even though the judges on American Idol were less than impressed, fans know Naya could sing, dance, and act. So she jumped at the chance to be a part of Glee, where she could do all three. She loved portraying Santana and drew on her own high school experiences as well as some inspiration from the movie Mean Girls. In 2013, Naya began a relationship with rapper Big Sean and released the single Sorry, which featured him. Their eventual engagement didn't end on the best of terms, and in her memoir, Sorry Not Sorry, Dreams, Mistakes, and Growing Up, she implied that Big Sean's relationship with Ariana Grande ended her own. While Big Sean stayed quiet regarding Naya's disappearance, he did like several tweets which expressed hope she would be found safely. After her split with Big Sean, Naya went on to marry Ryan Dorsey, on the same day she was supposed to marry Big Sean. Although her marriage to Ryan didn't last, the two had a son together named Josie, who was the light of his mother's life. In fact, the very last photo Naya shared on Instagram prior to her disappearance was a sweet snap of her and her son. She said that if her house was on fire and she could only save 3 things, they would be
Josie, my diamonds, oh, and the dogs.
According to Naya, she loved being a mom even more than she loved acting, and she desperately wanted to enjoy every moment of watching her son grow up. One life lesson she wanted Josie to learn was that growing up has its challenges, but behind every cloud is a silver lining. Naya made her feature film debut in the horror film At the Devil's Door, and despite the mixed reviews on the movie's content, her performance earned a ton of praise. When she worked on the series Step Up High Water, she was thrilled to be able to bring little Josie to the set with her, or as he called it, his mom's workhouse. Naya often wondered if her son would follow in her footsteps since he talked about wanting to be on Glee and shared her love of singing and dancing. Between being a parent and her career, Naya was a busy person, but she always found time to give back to causes near and dear to her heart. She was a proud supporter of organizations including GLAAD, The Trevor Project, and the Sunshine Foundation, as well as programs like Stand Up to cancer. She even hosted events for GLAAD and even helped kick off the tradition of auctioning off kisses to the crowd for 5 figures apiece. Shortly before her disappearance, Naya shared an Instagram post with an inspiring message for her fans. She advised her followers to make the most of today and every day you are given, because tomorrow is not promised. Will you remember Naya as Santana Lopez on Glee, or was there another role you loved her in even more? This actress has a special place in our hearts, and we wish the best for her and her family.